They tried to make it look like these soldiers had a last stand against the dinosaurs.
That's ridiculous. And kind of awesome.
Okay, we found the armory. Let's see if we can get further in. There's a lock on that door. Let's see if Fedder's key opens it. Let's look around. Maybe there's something that can help us get into the volcano.
Let's hope so.
What's this? Zenith tech. Looks like a storage device of some kind. But for what? Better see what my focus turns up.
Have at it.
That's some kind of fluid. Ugh. Strong odor.
I can smell it from here. Like alcohol that's too strong to drink.
That's a preservative, maybe? This note seems to indicate that hair was taken from the Quen, and some nail clippings.
Ew! Gross!
That's test tubes. For an experiment? Or maybe just for taking samples?
What'd you turn up?
I think Londra is collecting and preserving Quen DNA samples in that device.
DNA?
Think of it as a way to store a person's physical essence. I'll send you data on it later.
Okay, I guess. Let's move on then.
Chair. That console could be useful, though. There's a network here, but it's locked down. Maybe if I cycle the power, I can force a reset and gain access. Battery.
Snot-nosed kids who lost their mommies in the park. Fitting, then, that it'll be used for my own little brood, poking the Quen with needles and force-feeding them their medicine. infirmary for snot-nosed kids who lost their mommies in the park. Fitting.
These kind of look like cells. Are some of the Gwen?
Fitting, then, that it'll be used for my own little brood, poking the Gwen with needles and force-feeding them their medicine. Thank you.